All right. Thank you so much, Glenn. We are getting ready to make sure that we say My Room Rocks. I have Mary Stittler here from My Room Rocks. Okay, so I just went ahead, finished up weaving the curtain. What do I do next?
Now we're going to put the curtain on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really easy. All you have to do is remove the tabs,
uh-huh,
and then you stick it on the window.
See, if only it were this easy
at home,
then everything would be awesome. So tell me about how My Room Rocks works.
Okay, when you come to our store, we have four different packages of design options, and the girls all have a little checklist like this.
Uh-huh.
So. What they'll do is take this checklist to our design center, and that's where they make all their decisions. So they choose their wallpaper, their curtains, mm-hmm, whatever window treatments they like. Oh, we have lots,
gosh,
of options. They'll pick out a bedspread,
uh-huh,
pillows, accent pillows, just
huge,
everything they need. And we have lots and lots of arts and crafts that they get to choose from.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we got you a desk as well.
Oh,
so you,
yes,
can put that in there.
Awesome.
And for example, I love our arts and crafts because if you notice, that's a little cupcake with a pipe cleaner,
oh,
and you can tape that to the ceiling.
Okay.
Oh, it's ready to go.
Chandelier. Oh my gosh, I absolutely love that.
Okay, Kim, for Valentine's, we brought you lots of Valentine's, uh-huh, cards, which make lovely posters as well. So if you wanted to stick some artwork up on your wall, you're free to do that.
I'm not kidding when I say you're my best friend.
Oh,
I
this
do.
This is cute, whatever you want.
So what type of kid is this best for?
Well, we feel like we're really lucky in that we appeal to a large range.
Mm-hmm.
Our youngest designers have been around 4. But the other day, we had our oldest designer who was 91 years young.
No way.
It was so fun. She came in and she's like, was asking about it, and we thought it was for a granddaughter or someone like that. And then she came back and said, I'm ready to do a room. So we put her on Facebook.
Of course you do.
When you think of all the adults that do miniatures, I think it really does have an appeal for a lot of people.
That's a good point. Now, what if I wanted to do this for a sleepover? I mean, we can't sleep at West County Center. What can I do?
Right. We do offer to-go packages, and the girls can pick out their fabrics and all their design decisions in advance, and we'd get it ready for them to go, and they could take it home and, continue decorating. I do find the older the decorator, the,
mm-hmm,
designer, the longer they want to spend doing it.
Right. They are more committed to it. Tell us about the 7 days of Valentine's Day.
Oh, we're celebrating Valentine's in a big way, so we're really excited about it. We want to offer people the opportunity to have some quality time with all, different types of people who matter to them. So we start off with a grandparents' day, and then after that, BFFs, and an opportunity for a daddy-daughter date,
mm-hmm,
mommy and me.
Oh, that's so
and
sweet.
We're giving away a little gift for the Valentine girl, and
I also have a little animal here.
Oh, gotta have an animal.
What? Oh my gosh!
Isn't that cute?
So sweet! I absolutely love this one. Absolutely love it. Well, everybody, we have 7 days of Valentine's Day coming to My Room Rocks at West County Center. Just go to shopwestcounty.com. We'll have links on the Fox 2 app. Hey, everybody, My Room Rocks here on the 9 a.m. show.